Hi, in front of me is Vivo Y17, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto-rotation. You need to begin by going into shortcut menu. In order to do that, swipe up from the top left corner of your screen. Now you need to find auto-rotate shortcut. And when you find it, click on it. In this case, it's called rotation lock. So when I tap, as you can see, my shortcut is blue. That means that auto rotation is disabled. If you wish to enable it, tap on the same now blue shortcut. You can also go into devices settings. Scroll down and tap on display and brightness. Following that, click on this switcher next to portrait lock orientation to switch it on or off. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!